joint get jammed. When joint get jammed, what happens actually is joint stiffness and range of motion will be reduced. So what I'm going to do is just using the joint space where it is getting stiff. There are three points. You see, the maxillary knee, there is the retina complete sheet of cartilage, it gets stiffness. And then we are going to release that joint and the lateral tendon. Within 1 minute, he can walk without any stiffness. I told him, don't see, he is closing his eyes.
You see,